Tucker Carlson. Yep, he tried to hide, but he got his picture taken. Going to meet with Vladimir Putin so he can come to the United States and smear more of his fucking Russian propaganda. That man is a traitor. Fucking Vladimir Putin and Tucker Carlson, okay, they need to be shacking up as buddies. Tucker Carlson is a traitor. He's a traitor to the United States of America. He's been spreading traitorous rumors and propaganda for too damn long, okay? Tucker Carlson, he's a traitor. A traitor, okay? Nothing less than that. So, yeah, remember that. When you hear Tucker Carlson, I want you to remember that the word traitor comes to mind because it's exactly what he is, okay? You don't go to Russia, collect all this shit that Vladimir Putin wants you to say. What are you getting, Tucker? What are you getting? Admiration from your fucking Nazi flag carrying fucking buddies because now you got fired from Fox News? That's what you have to relate to now? Huh? We know that's who you were talking to from Fox News anyway, was the guys with the Nazi fucking tattoos on their faces and shit, okay? You're a fucking traitor.